What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Be Right Up in the House. I'm back. What is up, you guys? I know, it's been a minute. It's been like, what, 2-3 weeks or something since I've had a video. My bad. Okay, so, it's been a complicated 2-3 weeks. So much has happened, but before we get into that, I have some raisin canes today. Organize my room and figured out where I want to put the camera and all that, you know, good stuff. I have another roommate, and so I was using that spare room as my video room, but I can't do that now because now I have, you know, someone living in there. So anyways, let me get started. My complicated weeks. Oh, so let me start off by saying that my poor doggy, aka my son, my problem child, he got in a dog fight. So my neighbor has two pit bulls, right? A male and a female. So the female was sticking her head in my yard. And naturally, my dog, of course, is going to protect the yard. It's going to protect the house. Every time my dog goes outside, the neighbor's dog, it's like they smell him. They start barking, they start jumping. I call them instigators. Wow. Because that's what they do. Wants to bite. Start barking at him. So, what ended up happening was neighbor's dog stuck her tried to distract him. I got my water hose. I was wetting him. Nothing. I grabbed his dog leash because the dog leash is a chain. I hit him with it. Nothing. And I'm like, what do I do? I mean, of course I panicked because, I mean, that's my baby. I don't want him to get hurt. I wake up my room and I'm like, hey, I literally woke him up. I'm like, help me, the dogs are fighting. He helped me, he tried his best to, but I told him to be careful because I didn't want to. I didn't want him to get bit, you know. I've gotten bit before. I'm trying to stop a dog fight. Never again will I get in the middle of a dog fight. I learned my lesson. Matter of fact, I have a little scar right here. Stuck her head back in again. My dog starts biting her again. Somehow they get loose. And then the boy sticks his head. And my dog hits the boy. I'm like, oh my gosh. But the boy is strong, so he lets go. And then my dumb dog sticks his head in there. And that boy, he's older, stronger. Bam, he just starts chowing down on my dog. Oh, he's so strong. The neighbor dog, he starts pulling my dog from the mouth. I'm like, no. And I see him starting to pull him through the fence. I'm like, hell no. If he gets through that fence, that's it. My dog's done. Because my dog looks like a fighter, but he's not a fighter. He gets his butt kicked. He thinks he knows how to fight. Long story short, my roommate and I were able to separate them. And my baby was just, oh my gosh. He's recuperating now. He's just gonna be, he's gonna have the deformed lip now. And a really good friend of mine, first time we couldn't figure out where they went through. Okay, the first time, somehow my neighbor's dog, the same dog that bought the same female that stuck her head through, somehow she ended up in my yard. And we couldn't figure out how. I'd say that was about 6 months ago. I know this. So, yo girl Red is gonna be moving. Not anytime soon, because you know how that goes. You gotta have your first month's rent, a security deposit, all that good stuff. I won't move for another few months, but I do want to move. Not the best neighborhood anyway. Plus, I work across town. Oh yeah, that's another thing. I have a full-time job now, you guys. Yay me. I will say I love my job. How many people can say that about their job? I love my job. I really do. no, I need to slow down. Red, you need to slow down. It's too much work. You need to rest. I know. I know, you guys. I am working on it, okay? It's not that bad, though, because two of my part-time jobs, I only work them once a week. So how bad is that? One of them is on Saturdays. Of course, a motorcycle would pass by right now. I swear, I have the worst luck. So, dude, I didn't even know that they have the crushed ice. For me, I bought all the stuff he was gonna put on him, so he helped me out. Yeah, I know I should have taken him to a vet, but your girl Red right now, oh god, I like that. So I did home remedies. Twice and have a deformed lip because I can't afford stitches. But the struggle is real right now, you guys. The struggle is real. With me in my car now. So that's gonna be the plan. Just do some videos in the car for now. Until I can figure out what I wanna do. As far as, you know, or when to make videos in my room. That's the other thing too. Sure, when I'm gonna do another one. Maybe I'll do one on my lunch break. I get an hour lunch break, so that's nice. Excuse me. I don't know. Maybe I'll do another chicken wing video. You guys seem to like chicken wings.